Okay. Good to see you, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have an unwanted guest, nephew, of the worst kind. I need your help, but you will require training in the ancient arts in order to combat and then defeat this foe.
But who is it, Uncle?
See for yourself.
There's no one there.
There! Right in front of you!
The chicken?
Yes! Yes! The Master Chicken's reign must end, Lloyd! Only together can we defeat him! Fast and direct, like coal running to buffet.
Thank you.
floating butterfly, as graceful as it is effective. Some enemies will be above you, so you must ascend to even greater moves, Lloyd.
Russian dwarf for the ground, floating butterfly for the air. That's all I need to know, right?
We move on. Swooping hog, one of my favorites.
Hark! The swooping hog. Handy for combat and slam dunking basketball. Uncle, teach me the move where your hands become a blur. The Stinging Bee. Cool name. Cool move.
Let your opponent feel the sting of the stinging bee. Ninjas can link moves to devastating effect. Art of the Skywood Dragon. Use it wisely.
Skyward Dragon! I will never get tired of that!
You have come far in a short while, Lloyd. But now, you must face real opponents.
The chicken?
Shall I hit you with a bee, a boar, or a dragon? Your opponent guessing. Double beating them, then switch attacks. A boar or a dragon? You're next, chicken.
son.
Thanks, Dad.
Pin in the wrong place on the map.
How wrong?
Barely any wrong.
Is it like an inch away on the screen? Come on, Cole. We can get to them on foot. This should only take a minute.